Let's pretend Marshall Mathers never picked up a pen. Let's pretend this would have been no different. Pretend he procrastinated, had no motivation. Pretend he just made excuses that were so paper thin they could blow away with the wind. Marshall, you're never gonna make it. It's a thing to play the game in a way to do it. Pretend he just stayed all Saturday and played with his friends. Pretend he even had a friend and say he was his friend. And it wasn't time to move in school or change in again. He wasn't socially awkward and strange as a kid. He had a father and his mother wasn't crazy as shit. And he never dreamed he could rip stadiums just lazy as shit. Fuck a talent show in a gymnasium, bitch. You won't know matter shit. Quick daydreaming kid, you need to get your cranium checked. You're thinking like an alien, it just ain't realistic. Now pretend they ain't just make him angry with this shit. And there was no one he could even name when he's best at. And he's lumbering off to wake him, but he didn't make it to the Rap Olympics after his plane and he missed it. He's gonna have a hard time explaining to Haley Lane his food stamps and his rich shit, cause he never risked shit. He hoped and he wished it, but it didn't fall on his lap. So he's even here, he pretends that.